You're just in time, Commander. We've established a perimeter, and we're shoring up the cavern's defenses. After your recent victory, Zaitan's forces are weakened. The dragon feels us growing closer, like a thorn digging deeper into flesh.
Now we know Zaitan can feel fear as well as rage. Its time in Tyria is coming to an end.
Brave words. Now let's make them come true. Come with me. The other commanders are inside. Grotto is this way. I'm told star-crossed lovers used to meet here. Be cautious. We're still clearing out the last of the Orions from here. Destruction of the Orion ossuary has severely limited Zaitan's ability to create new monstrosities. This grotto makes a defensible command post. Only two ways in, this passage and the seaway. Dorne, Winnet, and Ifut are already here preparing the next attack. We need a strategy. What are your recommendations for our next move?
Full offensive, sir. We've cut away Zaitan's supports. Now's our chance to attack the main force, while they're still reeling.
I agree. But a land-based offensive would hit where the dragon is strongest. If we attack from the sea, we'd do more damage.
Marshal, we've lost contact with the squad investigating lost artifacts. I want to send in an extraction team.
I see. Commander, a word. I need your input.
Marshal Traherne, a risen legion is approaching. I saw the sigil of the Orion Royal House. I think they're coming from the tomb of Prince Alhazred.
In life, Alhazred was said to be a cruel, vicious man. Death will have not improved him. Prepare to defend the encampment. To arms! Undead Quaggan. Zaitan will use anything that falls prey to his sins. I fear one of the princes of Orr.
Contact with Echo Company, Crusader.
Ominous.
Echo Company was supposed to check in yesterday.
They say the Pact is getting a ship to the
place. Well done.
War machines? Like catapults?
These are tanks, they catapults.
Looking for Teguin, follow the path along the outside of the wall. He's out of the
Why'd you bring Allie? This is a scary place for a dog.
She wouldn't stay home even if I tied her to the gates of Divinity's Reach, would you, girl?
Report any suspicious activity.
Officer on site. Stand at attention.
Greetings, Commander. Welcome to the Pale Reaver Company.
Pale Reavers is an interesting name. I noticed you're all Silvari.
Because Silvari are immune to the curse of undeath, we've been given this dangerous mission. If we fail, we won't rise again.
Tegwin and I have been to this part of Or once before, when a cursed mirror sent us here. It's horrible, but recognizable.
The Marshal has ordered us to seize the docks, so packed war machines can be brought in by ship. My soldiers are trained in the art of stealth. If you want us to move invisibly, let me know. The camp to the south is our backup, but they haven't reported in. We need to check in there before we take the docks.
I hope nothing's happened to them, though by now I know better than to hope. Commander, will you lead the way?
That's one creepy-looking giant down there.
Two giants. Two definitely creepy-looking giants.
Come on, we can take two giants. Where's your sense of fun?
I left it back at the Grove. I could go back and find it.
Time to go, soldiers. Commander, if you take the lead. Weapons out, team. You need to be ready for anything. Attack formation.
Hail, Commander. Gear Warband reporting for duty, with siege engines in tow.
Those tanks are amazing. You sailed with them all the way from Lion's Arch?
Oh, that wasn't the hard part. Keeping myself dry the whole trip. Now that was a problem. Cottonmouth. Ah!
I've always wanted to ride one of these metal thingies into battle. I'm so excited.
Now you're my kind of Silvari. We should grab a whiskey later.
Back to the task at hand. Those tanks give us the tactical advantage we need to position packed troops outside Arar. We'll finish unloading the war machines onto dry land, Commander. Once you're ready, meet us at the Western Colonnade.
Cleared for approach. Time to do some real damage.
I don't like the looks of this ravine. Stay sharp.
Ready for more.
Your attention, please.
You honor me.
All set, Commander. The Pale Reavers have scouted ahead, and Ballista Geargrind's tank column is ready to roll.
Good. Marshal Traherne needs these tanks. We'll make sure he gets them, and we'll put them to use along the way.
Be advised, we expect serious resistance. The Reavers will be there to support you along the route. My squad will airdrop in at the target and prep the site for you. In the meantime, Geargrind and her warband are standing by.
Excellent. It's good to have you with us, Tactician. An operation this complicated needs people who can both plan and execute.
Thank you, Commander. I'll see you at the temple. Good luck.
These vehicles weren't meant for this terrain, or these enemies.
Bah.
Let's not keep the commander waiting. Get this column in gear. Manganel's our whiskey expert. After this mission's successful, the first round's on him. Right now, I want to see tails in motion. Form up and move out. Get the tank repaired. Just clear those mines.
Welcome to the sunny side of Aura, Commander. The Pale Reavers are at your service. We apologize for failing to warn you about the mines. Allow us to make it up to you. Let us cover you while you make repairs. We promise the rest of your route is clear. Of mines, at least.
Then
Mine's clear? Good. I've got the lead tank operational. Let's move out. Last chance to inspect your equipment. Make it quick. We're not stopping long. Last chance to inspect your equipment. Make it quick. We're not stopping long. Move out!
Hey, it's the Commander! Have you seen all the risen giants around here?
They're coming from a nearby temple. We need to level it, but we lack the firepower.
I have just what you need. Ghostfire shells. Highly experimental, highly combustible. Something we picked up from the Ascalonians. Someone simply needs to mark the target and signal me, and it'll burn. Make sure you woody types get clear, though. This stuff devours everything in its path until nothing's left. Some real damage.
do some real damage.
If we trigger it, we won't have time to get clear.
We have to do something. These giants are getting bigger and madder all the time.
I know. Just leave it to me. You and the commander withdraw. I'll signal the ghost fire.
Tegwin, you can't do that. You'll be...
doing only what I was called to do. For once, Karis, just do what I say. Go!
I need a moment, Commander. I'm sorry. I know this is war, but I just can't believe she's gone. She was my partner. My friend.
I'm sorry, too. Tegwin, we lost a good soldier today. But she died saving lives. We'll honor her memory.
Count on that. She was a tough old stick, and she fought well. When we get home, we'll all raise a toast to her bravery with the good stuff. And this time, I'm buying.
Tegwin is back with the Mother Tree now. Her memories, and our memories of her, will inspire generations of new Silvari.
She'd love that. She always wanted to be the wise old elder that everybody listened to. For her, and for me. Thank you, everyone.
I ordered them to get some rest and a warm meal before the next operation. Hope that's all right.
That was a terrible call. Just joking. You're a good leader, Byrne. I'll brief you on the situation once you're settled in. It's an honor to serve with you, Commander.
Hello, Priestess Amelia. Expect to see you out here on the front.
As ever, I carry Duena's healing light and go where I'm needed.
It's a pleasure to see you. Between you and Deborah, it's like being home in Divinity's Reach.
Everybody, where do we stand? Are we ready to roll on the Risen?
Soon, Commander. We're waiting for Geargrind's warband to get here with the tanks.
There's a heavily defended Risen post southeast of here. If we take that position, the Pact will control this whole area.
Lightbringer Ives, scouts report a wave of Risen heading for Kaer Shadowfane.
From what side, soldier? From the shore or the mountains?
Both, sir. I think they're trying to take us out before the tanks arrive.
Ives, stay here and coordinate the defense. Byrne, you're with me.
Ready the defenses. Push the undead back.
Down!
do some real damage. I could outrun a centaur. Rock punch!
Come here!
It's going well for now, but the Risen are relentless. I don't know how much longer we can defend the Care. Keep your spirits up, Ives. Our tanks will make a difference. Listen to me. I'm praising Char ingenuity.
Pact ingenuity, tactician. Nobody's doing this alone. We need to roll those tanks toward the Risen line. Once we hold that position, the Pact has a straight route to Arrah and Zaitan.
Commander. The Pale Reavers volunteered to scout the route. We're tired, but together with you, we started this fight, and together we'd like to see it through.
Char tanks, human escort, and a Silvari scout team. Doesn't get any better than this. We move on your command.
If you sacrifice me.
Hooah! Tanks primed and ready to roll out on your order, Commander. Commander, the soldiers want you to have the honor of being in the lead tank. They look up to you. It'd do them good to see you in the thick of it.
Thank you, Geargrind. Tactician Byrne, have our soldiers defend the tanks while we deliver firepower right down the Risen's rotten throats.
Will do, Commander.
Here, keep this area secure.
Thank you.
to do some real damage.
Our tanks won't make it through that rough terrain. The Risen will get close and tear us apart.
We could send in foot soldiers. What are your orders, Commander?
Gear Grind, you and your warband hold this position with the tanks. Karis, Burn, you're with me.
Be cautious, Commander. We may have broken their line, but those Risen dogs will come back even stronger if we don't kill their leader.
Hey, watch the dog cracks.
He didn't mean anything by that, Ellie girl, I promise.
This endless wasteland is starting to get to me. Half the time I can't sleep. The other half,
Petra sent a care package. Her tangle berry pie is a little taste of home.
At least we're all together.
You have her!
Time to do some
Not
real damage.
Feel the fury.
Burn? Dead? Oh, poor Sam. I can't believe he's gone. He was so brave.
He deserves a burial befitting a hero. Will you take him home to Divinity's Reach?
I'll do more than that. Sam was like family to me, so I'll take care of his family, too. Come on, Ellie. You're still a pack dog for now, but when this is all over, you can run in the fields all day and sleep by my fire at night.
Mine. All mine.